In physics, you're taught to always question yourself. You're taught to always assume that you're wrong, not assume that you're right, and you have to prove yourself not wrong. And so I think that physics framework is really where